howdy. Came across this amazing cosplayer, got some cool shots to see above and below, and had to stop for an interview. Can you mind introducing yourself and telling me about your cosplay today?
I am Corrin from Fire Emblem Fates. Most of you all know me from Smash Brothers or the new Fire Emblem Heroes.
All right. Why did you pick this character today? Like, what about Corrin, like, drew you to him? Like, I want to embody him today. I want to be him and take awesome pictures and stay in character as Corrin.
Well, he is the protagonist from his set game, Fire Emblem Fates, where he can choose many different paths, whether it be for Nor, Hoshido, or the mysterious Kingdom Vala. In all of them, he's in a terrible war where those two kingdoms try to fight, the third one trying to really destroy them both. But he stands up to himself and he wants to stop the war, and his purpose of his own army is to bring peace. So he only fights for freedom. And with that, he wields the chosen blade Yato. And it's said that he is the hero of destiny that will guide him through the hardships of war.
Cool. Now, outside of Corrin, what got you into cosplay? What drew you to this?
I mean, I got into cosplay because, you know, it was fun. Like, the first few conventions I ever went to when I was, like, a young teenager, like, I just wore plain clothes. And I saw all cool costumes. I found that anyone could wear them. That's cool. And, you know, seeing how much stuff, I'm pretty sure it secretly sounds a little jealous, but greedy, but I want the fame.
But a lot of people like the attention. Yeah.
The attention is great. But for real, it's just nice to see how everyone loves who you are, and it makes them happy to see their personal favorite character here and they want to take a picture of. So it benefits from both of them and me.
What was your first experience cosplaying like?
Well, I started out very small, like Pokemon trainer. How that easy that is. Just jeans, cool shirt, just wear a Pokemon accessory pin and that's it. And all. And then I found out, because it's hard to do cosplay sometimes, so like, but when you do the hardship, it'll be well worth it on the day of.
Cool. All right, one last thing. What does cosplay mean to you? If someone asks you a question to describe cosplay, or what do you feel like cosplay has been for you? What is cosplay?
Well, in a short sentence, in a nutshell, Halloween, but any day. But all honesty, it's just, you know, fun live action role play, sort of. It just, you get to bring out the acting and character. I'm pretty sure someone who loves acting would love to be a cosplayer.
I've met a few. Ooh.
You know.
Well, thank you so much. Your outfit's amazing, the cosplay's nice, and you're just doing great. I love that you brought this Corrin.